Alright, welcome back. He destroyed the bridge. No! 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 Oh, that was... That sucks on my Dyson. No! That was close. Nice, Tails. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Look what he's doing. Really, Tails? Really? I will say this, the bosses, from what I've played so far, because I think I've only gotten through 4 bosses, they're pretty easy. Though I will say this, the reason why I did download, Are you kidding? I hate this water level. I swear to God, I hate it. But no, the reason why I downloaded this one, I was actually thinking about downloading the original Sonic the Hedgehog, because I never played it, and plus the original is usually better. But my friend, Ben, from the CBC, the combo cast, he said that the third one's actually the best one. And that you should also download Sonic & Knuckles because it's a continuation of this one. Well, I didn't have enough money to download that. So I just said, screw it, I'll just get Sonic 3. I mean, I've already played through some of it, so why not? Ooh, more rings. More rings. No, don't you do that. Aw, that's... That was close. Oh, that's a dick move. Stop that, you fucking... Stupid slingshot, don't jump on it. Don't jump on it! Damn it! Fuck you. That was stupid. I hate this water level. I was actually so happy to learn that I actually got past them when I played this as a kid. Oh no, don't hit that yet. When I passed this as a kid. You suck. Have I ever said I hate this game? How did that... don't even question it. Actually, you know why I hate it? You know why I hate this level so much? It's because of that one mission. Well, not that one mission. Why did I say mission? There's gonna be one part in Act 2 that really drives me insane. Wait, no. I saw something of my interest. And it won't let me go through. Come on. It makes you slow down. Dang it, I saw freaking... I think it was like another life. Really? How did you guys get on me? Seriously, how in the world did they get on me? Dang it! Oh my god, I hate this game. Okay, I feel like saying hate is too much of a strong word. I actually do enjoy playing this game. I enjoyed it when I was a kid. Just, I'm that kind of guy that says, yeah, you freaking go, don't you touch me. I'm just those kind of guys that say, like, oh, I enjoy the game, but man, there are things about this game that really tick me off. You're really not gonna shoot? There you go. That was stupid, but at least it saved me time. Oh, that timer's for freaking Tails, okay. Ooh, what's this? I think this one screwed me last time I played it. Yep. No! Oh, I freaked out. Fixing that. Oh, this boss battle. Dang it. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Yes! Here comes the fun level.